Hi, my name is Stan Shepard. I'm the owner of CH Bull Company. We designed the system that you're seeing here for use originally on the Dumbarton Bridge, where we had to cycle single acting jacks extremely fast.
Yeah, I'm good.
And we came up with a vacuum system.
Yes, I did.
That uses a vacuum pump to suck the jacks back down. Because with a single acting cylinder, normally their crowbar returns. And we needed to cycle the jacks up and down as fast as possible because the jacks were only 7.5 inches tall with 1.5 inch stroke. We're using the same system on this bridge because it allows a fast cycling of the jacks. If under the old method, you'd probably spend 30 minutes to 1 hour resetting the jacks, where using this system, they can do it in 10 to 15 minutes.